The illusion of the sun to imago is to see the solar image that takes the form of a piggy bank of the Greek letter omega and can be classified as inferior mirage. The image is formed at the top from the actual solar disk joined at the bottom. The virtual image of the sun is reflected from the sea, either by a layer of warm air just above the horizon, To admire these wonderful deformations, you must be able to observe the horizon of the sea from an elevated position and free of obstructions. The sky has to be clear as during the cold winter days when the north wind blows, or during dry summer anticyclones. If they persist several layers of air of different density and temperature, the sun can be deformed into a hex, abandoning its traditional disc shape, and then set over the sea horizon.